Ed Sheeran won 4 gongs at last night's Billboard Music Awards in Las Vegas, including the coveted Top Artist Trophy. The Shape of You singer-songwriter also took home Top Radio Songs Artist, Top Song Sales Artist and Top Hot 100 Artist. However, the annual awards show, which rewards performance in the Billboard charts, was overshadowed by a shooting in Santa Fe High School, Texas, in which 10 people were killed. Host Kelly Clarkson opened the ceremony with a tearful plea for a moment of action, and had to compose herself several times throughout her speech. She said, "Once again we are grieving for more kids that have for just absolutely no reason at all. And tonight they wanted me to say that, obviously we're going to pray for the victims and pray for their families, but they also wanted me to do a moment of silence. And I'm so sick of moments of silence. It's not working. So why don't we not do a moment of silence? Why don't we do a moment of action, a moment of change?"